Hi, I'm Tony Mandela from PMR Race Cars. We build some of the baddest race cars on the planet. From full tube chassis cars to full custom street rods, we use nothing but the highest and best quality components that we can find for our customers. We want to ensure that their stuff's going to stay together as long as possible and give them the greatest chances to win. We've recently switched over to Evans Waterless Coolant, and their stuff has been giving us a ton of benefits to eliminate corrosion, electrolysis, and keep our pressures down inside of our cooling systems. I really don't think people fully understand the true benefits of Evans Waterless Coolant. We have three major factors that are working against us in the traditional water-based system. You have pressure, corrosion, and electrolysis. Those three points are taken care of by switching to Evans Waterless Coolant. For example, a lot of racers, we have ported cylinder heads. The intake ports are a lot thinner up against the water jacket on the cylinder heads. That extra pressure can cause problems, blow through, water's gonna get in the intake, and the rest is history at that point. With Evans, all those worries go out. We don't have to worry about pressure, so we don't have to worry about the risk of that happening. The lower pressure radiator caps, we don't have to worry about any of that because that's all a Band-Aid. Now Evans truly fixes that problem. Just recently, we had a customer bring us a 2014 Chevy Copo Camaro. It had factory water-based coolant and factory radiator. Nothing had been touched on the car. He took it out and was racing it, car overheated, and he needed us to figure out why it was overheating. We looked into it, found there was a small hole in the radiator caused by corrosion and electrolysis. If we were to just switch that car over a week prior to that or in the beginning to Evans Waterless Coolant, we would have skipped all the extra repair costs and diagnosing problems and saved the customer thousands of dollars. The best part about Evans Waterless Coolant is that they're NHRA approved. They've also stepped up big time and are now a contingency sponsor, putting money back into the racers' pockets. Keep watching to see how easy it is to convert your race car over to an Evans Waterless Coolant system. At the end of the video, we'll provide a list of all the NHRA classes that Evans is paying contingency on.